stop yourself early.
Hold the stop.
She's just swaying over there.
Swaying. That's like Squidward.
Yeah, it does.
Dude,
how do you feel?
Not good.
What's going on, guys?
It's Justin.
And Caitlin. Today, well, right now, it is 8. Did I get chocolate on my face? It's 8:18. And we're going down to Blue Mountain to climb up the mountain and back down the mountain. And then I think we're gonna come back to the hotel. I'm honestly just gonna wear this stuff again.
I don't think I'm gonna get too sweaty
because I probably will. But we're gonna come back here, pick up my mom and my sister and her friend. And we're gonna go back to the Blue Mountain.
And do some tree trekking.
Yeah.
That's gonna be fun.
Yeah. And today's our last day.
Sadly.
Yeah. So we're probably gonna be going
home right out there.
You don't know what time we're going home at. We're thinking like 3, 4, or 5.
Yeah.
But we might do some more ski doing. I don't really care if we do or not, to be honest.
It was so much fun though.
Yeah.
It was a crazy amount of fun.
We had 2 full days of it.
Yeah.
I'm burnt to a crisp. When we get out, Justin's gonna show you my tan. Sorry, not tan. Burn.
I mean, her burn, yeah, it's crazy.
I hurt and I walk like, I walk weird.
It's better than a baboon's butt. You are?
I'm redder than a baboon's butt? You're mean.
Am I lying though?
No. Anyways. We have our waters.
We just ate our granola bars.
We had breakfast before.
We had cereal too.
Yeah. But anyways, see you later. So we're trying to find this trail, but we found a chair instead.
How cool is your pose?
So cool.
Dogs are comfortable?
Yeah. A lot. Nice work, buddy. It was tough, but we're trying to find, what's it called?
Cascade Trail.
I just want to climb up the mountain. Oh yeah, let me go on my Google Maps. Okay, let's go.
All right, just started our hike. How you feeling? Look, we legit just started. And we are out of breath.
I'm done already.
Pretty cool though.
I think it evens out over here.
Hopefully. How do you feel?
Not good. Look at my gnarly burn.
Yeah, like I said in the last one, she's redder than a baboon, but she's redder than her own butt.
She's getting worse and worse.
Look at it, it's a waterfall. Hey. How's it say?
S plus M. Equals love.
Oh my goodness. We're climbing up.
Not ever.
Yeah, okay.
Blue Mountain.
I feel like I am dying and Justin hasn't even broken a sweat, but it's fine.
No, I'm sweating.
Yeah, okay.
I'm
not tired. You hear me huffing and puffing over here.
Little update. You're kind of far up, actually.
You're far up. Let me throw that. Look how sweaty I am. I'm dying over here.
Kind of glowing though on that sweater.
Sweat.
Sunscreen
and it cream and I had to use my sunburn.
But yeah. Do you want to skip and go up this part or should we just follow the path though? I don't know if we're allowed, but actually this might be more steeper.
Okay, so we're now climbing. No, now we're going down the mountain. We're doing that awkward walk where like your hips have to sway to get down. My shoulders are burning, dude.
Cause you have something touching them now.
Yeah, and there's sun directly at me.
Yeah, her sunburn was brutal.
Yeah. So we're heading down now. I am sweating buckets. Justin's just over here chilling,
like chilling, swimming. Yeah.
He doesn't even look drenched at all. You can see a little sweat, but like.
I just think it's fun.
Yeah.
Like I said, I'm built differently. You are too.
Yeah. Okay.
You walk the easily.
Dude, you have longer arms. We're traveling now. I have a shirt on, don't worry. I'm not walking naked down the hill.
Too bad.
Now, we get to go back, and then we get to come back here. Go up the hill again a little bit.
That's gonna be so much fun though. Cannot wait for that. Okay, we'll see you guys later.
We're going down a steep mountain. You have to make sure you lean back.
Look at her cool walk.
Just make sure you don't fall.
She's just swaying over there.
Swaying. Reminds me of Squidward.
Yeah, it does.
I'm ready.
Looking good.
I'm scared. Oh, no. Don't do that.
Was that like inappropriate?
Yeah, that's
inappropriate. You're doing good, Kaylin. You're doing great, man. Guys, look at the concentration in her face. Stop yourself early. I told you. Oh, smooth landing. Yeah, because I was the first one.
This is the aftermath. Keep checking. We're dead. It was fun, gross. Scary, exciting, and one.
There's
like a green level, which is the easiest.
My mom's calling. Someone threw up, that's all we're gonna say.
It was terrible.
And I almost threw up because someone threw up.
I had to cover ears for.
Yep, and we had to cover mouths and our noses. It smelled so bad. Okay. Yep. Hi, guys. Thank you for watching the video. We again
forgot to film the outro.
Oh, gosh, look how red my face is. We're now home. Well, we're at my house, but.
Yeah.
I'm back at home. Justin was.
I was at home.
Yeah.
I came by.
Yeah. But that's all. Our trip was so.
I missed it already.
I know.
That was a fun trip.
Out of 10, what do you rate our trip?
Oh, 20.
20!
What do you rate it?
A billion.
Now we both work today. Bugs.
Justin works at
9. You work at
12.
And I'm done at 4, so she's gonna be bored without me from 4 to whatever time.
8.
We're out without me, Kaylin.
It's okay though. I'll be fine. Yeah. Anyways, that's all we have for you guys.
Yeah, thanks for watching.
Bye! Oh, wait. Please make sure to subscribe so you're part of the Justin fam.
And hit that like button.
And comment down below.
And hit that notification bell.
So you're notified of all of our videos.
Woo!
Okay, bye!
See ya. Oh!